May peace be upon you viewers. As I told you guys in the previous video, that I would fix all the errors of the Sad Talker Google Colab notebook. So let's dive in. First open Google Chrome. And type Sad Talker GitHub. Tap on the top result. Come down a little and here tap on Google Colab. I have opened the Google Colab notebook. Now you have got two options. Option 1 is that you copy from my notebook to fix errors. Option 2 is that a copy of my notebook will be also in the description. You can directly copy that as well. So this is the code. I will now run the first code block. And see, everything is fine. Now when I try to run the second code block, it's an error. Python 3.8 and Python 3.9. Now tap just above this code block and write the following command. This will install Python 3.8. Make another block, type the following command. This will install Python 3.9. Now run the following command. This will verify that the Python 3.8 and Python 3.9 are installed. Now let's run that second code block again. It's an error. Some Python 3.8 module is missing. Now type in the following command. This will install that Python 3.8 module. And that's it guys, just. Now guys chill, there are no more errors. Just go through all the code blocks. And now here you can change the picture you want to animate. To do this, go to this directory. And here upload the image you want to animate. After choosing the image, and running that block. If you get an error here, it would mean that the face of the image you provided is not detectable. So enter a clear face detectable image. Now at this code block you can enter the audio which you want. But note the audio shall be .wav. After doing all the process the video will be prepared. And normally you can find it here in the main Sad Talker directory. But I don't know what is happening right now. I think it's because that I created video of their default image and audio. I tried to find it in main Sad Talker directory but I can't see. So if you don't find the video there, you can download it this way as well. I created a YouTube short with it, you view it on my channel. So that proves that it works. And I want to mention one more thing, if you get any other errors rather than this. Put them into comments below, and I will try my best to fix them. And now I want to address the issue of its license. A lot of people are confused that the videos made from Sad Talker can be used or not. So the answer is yes. I was also confused like you guys, and then I sent an email to the Sad Talker contributor named Vinthoni on GitHub. And I got this reply. Which clearly states that you can make videos on Sad Talker and you can put them on YouTube and such platforms. So that's it for today guys, see you all in the next one. Till then, bye bye.